a tail swipe. The breath is randomly targeted. It is not set on the tank, so you have to be kind of dynamic and move as needed. We're not going to do the stack strat for normal, unless it's a problem. If you guys are aware of the stack strat, we are not doing it for this pull. There's also a debuff called Rot. A handful of people get it. I'm not sure how many with this raid size. Regardless, anyone with Rot needs to run debuff to the side of the room, wait for it to expire, then reposition normally. And that's that for most of you guys. Me and the Meat Man have one more mechanic called the Volatile Rot. I'll place a marker for us. Me and the Meat Man will run towards blue during Volatile Rot. I shop near where we are here. We will run towards blue when we get Volatile Rot. The further we are from anyone in particular, when Volatile Rot hits us, the less damage they will take. So when one of us gets Volatile Rot, the other tank taunts, allowing the first one to run. And that's that. We'll do a few pulls, see what's going on. Get some first-hand experience here.
Where do we want a tanker in the beginning? Just pull it in the middle, or...?
I'm thinking the middle. You can make adjustments as needed.
Alright, sounds good. I'm ready.
I'm not sure if we're going to 30 or staying 29. 1 second here.
Do you want us to be doing the stack on the back left leg when the breath comes out?
Not for the first pull. Just cause.
Do you want us on both sides of the dragon?
Yeah, that'll be ideal. So here, I'll make a little imaginary triangle.
Hey, can y'all hear me? This is Sheridan.
Yeah, we hear you.
Hello. So stack, so if you guys see this triangle here with purple, red X, and green triangle, do not stand here. Stack anywhere else in the room, to the left or the right, not including the back of the bus. We'll try this for the first pull to see how it works with breath. If we absolutely need to stack, we'll start employing the stack strategy. Otherwise, we'll continue with this for now.
Alright, so you want breath anywhere but inside the little diamond here.
Can't control breath. Just avoid it.
Well, the puddles from the breath.
The puddle will drop wherever you get hit, so... Mm-hmm. These are pretty much just markers for the tanks right here to drop, and...
Yeah. This triangle is for people to have some distance away from Volatile Rot, because the tanks are coming to blue, if you see the blue. When Volatile Rot hits the tank, you guys want to be as far away as you can. You don't have to mix any kind of extreme position adjustment to the back of the room or anything, just don't be in this imaginary triangle. That's all. Alright. Get ready, Chuck.
Let me clarify. You wanted Volatile Rots us to go to the triangle or the square? No.
The square. The square.
Okay. Alright, got it.
Yeah. For sure.
A lot of health.
Do we have a dedicated lust point, or is it just going to be whenever somebody hits it?
It's a lot of health.
Lust off the bat? Isn't that what we're doing?
Yes. We're about to pull in 10 seconds. I see Sheridan has some problems there, but not in our time. I will pull first. Good luck, dudes.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's go for a tail.
Try to spread, guys. 6 yards or so. tank. Should. Coming damage on raid. Got it, you can get up.
Position yourself away from the tail, guys, and watch you get swiped. Bad move. Oh, you need to get out of the group with Rod.
Oh?
Shit, come on.
Rods, get out, guys. Incoming Valorot, ready for heals.
Beware. Turn for breath? That was strange. Your position off tail?
Face to swing, ready to dodge bugs. Here it comes. Be wary of these red green things, they will go towards the boss. You have to dodge them.
It doesn't tail spike here, huh?
Nope.
No.
Okay. Good to know.
He's back up.
There's Rod. Post Jolly Shallow Shound. Get out. Set a rock. Okay. I got the boss.
Oh, diamonds me.
You set a rock.
Beware.
Watch out for breath.
Curtail. Ready to reposition for two? There it is.
Volatile Rot soon, 2 seconds. One, they damaging.
Beware.
Got her.
Yeah, for damage.
Face too soon. Get ready to dodge bugs in green. Here he comes. Dodge that stuff, watch your ass. On Heroic and Mythic, not dodging this is very punishing.
Ooh, gentlemen.
What bug?
You guys, what you can, doesn't matter. Finish it up. Is that personal loot?
Yeah.
We did it, guys!
Oh, hell yeah. That this room.
One shot that, huh?
Oh. Stand.
That was good.
Stand on the side? It's a good screenshot for funsies.
Feels good, man.
Yo, someone got an 865 relic.
Yeah, but someone is your guild member, so you should probably figure out their name.
I didn't see the name as it passed by.
You better get faster eyes, bro. It's like.
Everyone stand your boss. We will pull these ads down, I guess. Heal up, don't go AFK. We're just gonna raw dog these adds and see what happens.
I just gained 12 item level on that.
Nice.
Can I trade this for you?
Oh my gosh, dude.
Oh, was that your relic?
Yes. Oh my god, and it has a fucking...
Back up, boys. Back up. Fight him around the corner.
Alright, you're not bitching about loot for 2 weeks now.
I know, right?
That was very painless. Going ham up here, guys.
Follow Draymond.
Big guy coming soon. Be nice, I'll pick him up. That's just cause I don't trust everyone here.
Whoa, what is that?
Okay.
Alright, everybody who wants that ring, go ahead and roll for it. And then whoever's highest. One roll.
Look at the meat man being a pal.
Got some pathing spiders here.
Oh, you got a BOE. Nice, dude.
Yeah. Looks like sure. Prayer's low.
Congrats on loot, dudes.
What is the rules on BOE? What do you guys do?
Normally, we would either give it to people depending on need, or we would sell it for Gilbank Gold. I mean, it's up to
today,
you.
Today is for Wild West. Whatever you want, I mean, it's up to you.
For today, it's not my ideal stats. It's probably still an upgrade, but it's not my ideal stats. So, I mean, it's kind of whatever at this point.
Yeah, I mean, it's up to you. If you got it.
It's personal loot. We're waiting to clear the content and see how people perform, so we can go back on Warcraft logs and see who's getting hit by what and whatnot. This is kind of an analysis run. So, those of you who get hit and whatnot, we're definitely gonna look back at it.
next boss we're going to is the bear.
Is this split what damage when you get rooted?
What is that?
I think the root just auto kills you, and you can't freed him out of it either. It's kind of weird.
That's what happened to me.
Like, I tried dispelling and I tried freedom and it wouldn't go off, so I'm not entirely sure what you're supposed to do with the root.
Death, I guess.
Dodge swirlies.
Oh, hey, a quest.
I already have too many of these.
I'm gonna make a hunch and say the Urshak is at Grizzly Hills.
Is what?
Going north? Grizzly Hills? This portal down here?
Yeah.
You can even see the giant bear on the portal.
That's sick.
That's gotta be it.
That looks like a cat.
Looks like a panda.
Okay. That's a lot of trash.
Careful. I mean, the last boss had no trash, basically.
Kill tentacle. That's a lot of health.
Put him back here.
Damn, dude, for all that damage you're taking? Alright, never mind.
Need interrupters on the tentacle up here, please?
Does anybody have the respec domes?
Go. Too low.
Yeah, I can use one, too bad.
It's not a big deal.
Unless someone has a light parchment? Or the vendor that sells light parchment. And I can make some more.
There's a Urshak fight spam. If you like to read instead of listening.
I like to listen back.
Bring these ass to tentacles, please. Everyone come up here. Get that totem on the way. This is a watch, I'll turn it off for now.
What?
Bring your sinus. Giant block of text.
Make it tiny. Mine's like a little baby book. Scroll through it.
I know, it's got light parchment.
Where are you at?
Do it at the boss.
Doing trash.
Okay, cool.
And we're here.
What about that dude? You could right click on him. Turret Rage Paw.
Urshak has a gimmick. It's called Charge, or something close to that. Half the raid needs to eat charge, while the other half avoids charge. And the groups alternate. That's the fight. On normal, the boss is static in this position. He'll stay where he is now. Actually, as a matter of fact, that's not true. We will pull him to this mark I'm putting down. He will be pulled to blue, and the people with the charge will run towards green. If you observe, there's a straight line between green and blue, right around there. In between this line is where the charge group needs to be. And they also must be within 25 yards of the boss. Charge groups, are the healers spread evenly? No.
No, we can if you want.
We don't touch the groups at all.
Sure. Just put half in odds, half in even. If you can do with ranged and melee in some current way, that'd be good too.
Do you want to take Rens or Overwhelms first?
I'll take the first. My assumption is we swap when on Overwhelm. Is what I understood. I could be incorrect.
From what I understood of the mechanic, you stack each one of them until there's a point in the fight where he casts some other abilities and one of us loses the stack, then we switch right then.
Yeah, so the mechanic is that you have to take Overwhelm, then the other tank takes Rend, and then you take a second stack of Overwhelm, and then he'll remove Rend from the first tank, and then he takes Overwhelm, and then you take Rend, and then he takes Overwhelm again.
Okay. Meat Man, you will guide me through that. It's not that clear to me. You will begin, and you'll tell me when to taunt.
All right.
All right, so for the groups, odds will begin as charge, and evens will begin as non-charge. The non-charge group is just near the tank, towards the right of the charge group. And you just kind of sit there and do your thing. Nothing special. After charge, we stack to heal up the raid a bit. We'll say, I'll say even as charge group now, get the position. Then you guys take the middle in between the boss and the middle of the room. Once we stack up, I'll mark where the charge group should stand. For now, everyone run around, get to the boss's ass.
You lost an uncle?
Probably shouldn't pull. I guess we could have done this reverse. That's okay, I'll do it next time if you'd like. Just as a rough guide, even will start somewhere around orange. That's even, somewhere around orange. And odds will start somewhere on purple. I can't see the line exactly here from here.
Yeah, it's under his ass.
Just give it a go so you guys can see the gimmick. Eat food if you haven't.
So evens go orange when they have to when Ursak is charged, right? And then red group can be in the middle between orange and blue.
Yeah, odds begin on purple, evens begin on orange, roughly.
Okay.
Meat Man, on you.
Alright.
There's the pull timer. Do your thing.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yo, should we be in a tight group or no?
Yes, tight.
Well, stack it up, boys.
Taunt.
Get on the marker.
Get to blue meat, man. Line him up.
Go ahead and taunt.
He called you for taunt, bro.
4, 3. Come on, run to the middle. Middle. I bet on taunt. Okay, everyone stack on your orange, heal up. Once you heal, even goes to purple, odd it stays on orange.
Yo, no one group around, boys.
Yeah, oh, he does the purple thing in normal.
Uh-huh. No, I guess not. It's just the charges.
Even should be on purple right now.
4, 3,
Charge you guys to the middle of the room. That was not the middle of the room.
Gotta get as far as possible and focus gaze on it. Reduced his damage.
Beware. Odds on purple, evens on orange.
Todd, you're taking that.
Beware.
Get your head. Trev needs to be quicker than this. Let's go. Hello?
Someone get a B-res on him.
B-res on cooldown.
There's many DKs. Many...
Oh, all our B-res are on cooldown.
You know what?
Yeah, that's probably what happened.
Let's do.
I fucked up. That was my fault anyway.
Fuck. Beware. Boom. Beware. We have a better understanding of the fight. Wipe it up, sub-healing.
Yeah, for sure. So the groups are gonna switch each time, right? Each charge? We'll always charge the purple? 4, 3, 2, 1.
Charge, yes. Charge always goes to purple.
Okay, gotcha.
Focus case target always goes to green.
Die, bros.
Wipe it up, wipe it up. Please don't try to stealth. All the rogues and mages, just run in there.
How many people did we B-res that fight?
I have no idea.
I B-res one, personally.
Did anyone else B-res?
No. On my monitor, it only shows me B-res and Craig.
Yeah, early on, it was just two of us to get the B-res. I was one of the two.
It's just two B-reses, though? I think it might just be two
B-res. Y'all and Core, be mindful. I just swapped your groups so we aren't stacking efflorescence on one side.
Look at your groups, guys. Make sure you know where you're going.
Now you just have efflorescence.
Eat food and get ready, guys.
I missed reses because I did.
Y'all put shitty class or shitty feast down, bro.
Scrum back.
We didn't res. We ran back, bro.
Oh, okay. I did. It's not too far. On my way.
Shitty feast is down.
We're on to where our group is, dudes. Take time to repair. The NPC is on the mount. Yes, Shant.
Okie doke.
Yo, if you don't have food buff, pieces down.
I'll pull me, man, so I can see how you're taunting. I'll wait for you to taunt.
Sounds good. Five, I have you on focus.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Yo, evens are orange, right?
Off less.
Yes. It's purple.
Alright, I took the overwhelm. Go ahead and take it back.
4, 3.
Perfect.
Oh, I see.
Overwhelm is ending.
I just fucked up. Or was it you, Jared?
Overwhelm's over.
No, it was me. I took it to purple. Isn't that what we're supposed
to do? Okay, no.
Next to overwhelm in 5 seconds.
Misunderstood the mechanic.
Oh no, wait.
Even should be purple.
Right,
even should be purple.
Even group, go purple.
Odds are back orange. If you have the debuff, you should be orange right now.
Me, I'm taunting. It's reset.
Okay.
Six say go to green when you get it.
There it's on it. Me again? Four, three, so I stay purple. Two,
go to the middle of the room.
Yeah, just purple. Make it hit purple. Okay.
If you go to green, if you get focus gate.
Switch. Odd group, purple.
Checking.
Beware. Beware.
Guys, make sure you're in the proper spots.
Even should be orange right now.
You said.
Scrolls move purple. Three. Green. Two.
Oh, you're running. You got, keep it lined up. You're good.
Good
fix. That was perfect.
Odds go to orange.
Take it whenever your overwhelm's over.
I'm clear out of wall currently, so.
I'm odd, but I didn't get momentum. Do I stay on purple?
Very good move. Just stay with your respective group.
Evens, make sure you're purple.
Taking it, you have overwhelm.
Four, three, two.
I was currently on mute, man.
I'm clear. Shit, what? Take it, I'm clear of overwhelm.
Oh, it's going to purple.
It's in red.
Beware.
Overwhelm down, take it.
Beware.
Iron Bark on Jimmy. We might need to get some people up. We might start falling.
Here is what you can, Adam.
Four, three, two.
Give me someone up here.
You're in a bad spot, don't get up shell.
Odds go to orange. Evens go to purple.
Beware.
Use your defenses. Yeah, hellstones. That's what it goes up. Get up, Toasty, if you can. ASAP.
I'll be your resistor down.
Okay.
Took the overwhelm.
Deep's hard, guys.
Stay in the ring. Attaboy.
3 seconds.
Finisher. There you go, and burn the boss. That's a game.
Good job, everyone.
Nice job, boys.
There's another Vantus thrown.
Out of here?
Probably have to go back.
Cycle for quick straight shot?
Oh, release.
Anyone get any fat loot?
It's a negative. Getting Vantus.
I rolled some gold.
I haven't checked the loot yet, but over here by this crag skeleton, I gotta tell you, there's an odd-looking crack in the floor. It ain't gonna pass code.
I think we have to run back to the portal, dudes. So when you're done looking at the boss, run back.
I got a piece that I do not need.
I can't get back to you guys for whatever reason. The portal's not there. Oh, there it is.
Oh, it's
way back here. Yeah.
No, I've been sitting in front of it. It didn't appear. I'm going to the boss, not leaving.
That's too fat, right?
Which one's Ungoro Crater?
Far South Kalimdor. Oh, never mind, boss. My bad. Fuck.
Might be dragons, I think.
Hold on, let me portal through here.
No, it's not dragons.
Who are we killing?
Just, okay, definitely not this one. Go through, Ungoro Crater.
Ungoro is the heart.
Let's do it up.
Careful of ads when he's on in.
Oh, what a troll.
Stick around there. Do not heal me yet. Alright, let's kill these. I can't see myself on the map, so I go his right ahead. I'm assuming I have to kill that dinosaur, so. I'll tank this off one. It's going crazy. Who is that on Discord? The random mumbly humblies in the background?
Start checking.
It says I lay. Yeah. Hey bro, if you could just sit mute for now, like your mic or set push to talk.
I'm not sure how this works. We're gonna pull the dragon or
I just pull the dinosaur over to one of the tentacles, and I'll grab one of the other ones.
Kill left, guys.
And I'll get on the other tentacle.
Nice order.
What are those tomes called in the end? I'm trying to pick some up for the raid.
Tome of the Tranquil Mind.
Holy hell, dude, you're gonna have to say all this, you know this, right?
Absolutely. This is just okay. Something that
I was like, no way, dog.
No, you're not supposed to read a story. Ilganoth. Next boss. The mission is to get inside and kill the heart. To do that, we have to kill the eye. To do that, we kill Ichors at the eye. After some amount of Ichors have been killed near this eye, the eye goes away, we go inside and we damage the heart. Either 100 to 0, or our DPS won't be good enough, and we have to do this entire process. Excuse me. The entire process again. Throughout the fight, there are several adds. One casts Mind Flay, just needs to be interrupted. These dominant tentacles go crazy if a tank is not on them, so me and Meat Man will jump on these ASAP when they pop up. I'm pretty sure they're just tanky spanky. There is an ad called Nightmare Horror. It casts a laser beam. It's like a cyclops. Casts a laser beam directly where it's looking. Do not stand in front of it. And there's a fourth ad. I can't remember. might be inconsequential. In general, when the adds die, they spawn Ichors. These Ichors fixate on a random person in the raid who has to train the Ichor to the eye. So we kill an ad, Ichor pops out, it fixates on someone, that someone takes the Ichor that's fixated on them to the eye. Once it reaches the eye, we kill that Ichor. Try not to be hit by the Ichor when it's fixated on you, and try not to be near the Ichor when it dies, as it does in AoE. There are a few debuffs that require you to run out of the raid. Call Speed Corruption, Cursed Blood, and one I forget the name, but it gives you a red arrow. When you have the red arrow, that was the last stat. It casts a red arrow on you. When you have the red arrow, you need to position yourself in such a way that the imaginary line between you and the ad is clear of any raid members, because it'll shoot some kind of laser beam towards you after some amount of time. So if you see the red arrow, basically stay away. Technically, it's a line, so you're not completely safe. In general, kill adds, Ichor spawn, take the Ichors to the eye, kill the eye. After some amount of Ichors have been killed at the eye, we go and kill the hearts. Once we're inside, go nuts, pop lust. People will get a giant circle debuff. Take that to the edge of the room. Once it expires, run back and do your thing. We're gonna give it a pull and see what happens.
You want a tauntaun too, for the I-beams?
Sure. Everyone's ready. Five, I'll go left. 4, 3, 2, 1. Ickers, if you're fixated, get to the eye. If you're fixated, get to the eye. If you DK, pull these to the eye.
Don't pop until they're at the eye. Kill the other tentacles. Interrupt mind switches.
Kaladon, you gotta bring that to the eye.
Yeah, there you go. You got it.
Everyone try to interrupt mind flip whenever you see it.
Alright, gonna go down.
Good interrupts. Very nice.
Lorok, get to the eye, please. Just an Ichor on you. You have to get to the eye.
Another eye. Get out of Sorrel.
You look.
Get out of that line.
Alright, I got the eye.
Another up.
Taunting.
I'm a crutcher, guys. Get out of the group. Don't run with the group. Get out. This is not a fixate.
Zero. Sorry, ranged it. Well, personal cool is if you get things.
Hunter, get away.
Kill those Ichors in the eye.
We gotta get all
ass
down.
Kill Skull. Finish this guy off.
Why is there an Ichor just chilling out here?
Where'd your diary go? I have to believe that it holds some secret Save. Strategy.
Ichors, get to the eye. Shazam, get to the eye.
Yo, thanks for the host, man.
Once you're in, wait a few seconds and pop lust.
All eyes after the dead guy.
Can we get Lorok up before we go in? No point in going down to DPS.
I got him.
Alright. If you get debuff, go to the outside. If you don't have it, get inside.
Spread around the heart, spread around the heart. If you get debuff, run to outside of the room. Or, the outskirts, the edge of this room.
If you don't have it, run inside. Nope, they took that up. Never mind.
Pop cooldowns. Full deeps. Pop cooldowns.
Safe to stand inside the boss.
Yes. Oh. Bolt's an edge. Hold up to you. Don't run to me.
Gotta get out before he finishes this cast.
Okay. After this, we get out. Wait for this to end. Get out, guys. Everyone out.
Three,
everyone out.
Two, one.
Get outside of that room.
Nice.
Reset. I'll tank. Kill. Go first. Focus call, everyone wants to call, focus call. Someone gets a death clear in the back and runs. Towards the guy.
We got two death clears in the back.
Get these urgers to the eye, please. Sheridan, spy. Some pull moon towards the eye, some DK, anyone. All these zippers. Have lots of eyes on right.
Sheridan, it's following you, go towards the door.
Yeah, but you need to be on the eye. That, like where the eyeball is.
Now swirly.
Boobs.
Going through this.
I need a few DPS on the right side of this entire pad. There's tentacles out here for some reason. Yeah. Just a few, not a going, just a few. Things up. Get these Rakers to the eye. That's the goal here. I'll think the heart. Oh, you got him? Okay.
On him.
Watch your feet, guys. It's red on the floor. Do not stand in it.
We get toasty up or no?
Absolutely.
Hey, some people are standing next to me. You can't do that. You're going to hit by the IV.
Guys, start proactively using those B-Res if you still have them. If you don't, sorry. I see a 3-yard down right now. I have a monitor.
Somebody's add-on is spamming the general chat.
Yeah, there's nothing we can do about that. I normally don't roam with general chat on.
Got a death there on the side, we're gonna need some interrupts.
Can I call your interrupts if possible, guys? So, keep on overlapping.
Acres to the eye, kill these acres, please.
Skull down as well, guys. Skull has to die.
Oh, is this a dropping mechanic?
Yes, it drops it every 2 seconds.
Make sure you move out of it.
Don't stand in red, guys.
Acres to the eye, acres to the eye, kill the acres.
Got an
add-on before you start again.
A lot of people
dropping. Alright. Wipe it up or what?
Yeah, wipe it up.
Let's kill it.
What's spamming this nonsense in chat?
It's just make a new chat window, add only raid chat to the chat window. It's a very easy fix. You don't have to witness that at all. I've been running with the raid window for 10 years. What is the issue in that one?
Seemed like a reasonable first attempt. If there's anything outstanding happening, like one of the tanks or healers or whatever is not doing a mechanic, feel free to speak out.
It's the horrors that drop the puddles on the ground, right?
That's a debuff that players get. The puddle will spawn every tick. So you'll get like 3 ticks from the debuff. Just try to like move them to the back area so the eye area is clear of those red spots. Yes, it does.
I think the horrors spawn corruption as well on the floor.
That's what I really thought I was seeing and that I read.
We need to, like, not move him very much. We'll probably set up a spot now.
Yeah.
We need to set up a spot to just keep him and just move around from there to minimize the pools.
And there are some adds that spawn way over on the east-west. We need to make sure we got our camera scrolled out and our eyes open.
Need a white grape juice.
Feel free to use it if you don't have your own food.
Yeah, I think so. I think I'm okay on the other stuff. Till I don't know, maybe stop somewhere on Wednesday.
When we get fixated by those icers, we run to the center of the eye, right? But
right in front of the eye.
Mm-hmm. But an issue that I'm facing is when I'm getting fixated, I can't touch them, right? Because I'll get a debuff.
Right.
So what do I do if I'm in the middle and no one's killing it?
Yeah.
You need to just keep running in a circle. Yep. And pray that someone kills it one day, or else we're going to fight wrong. Do you know how these mechanics work?
I think we should pull the Nightmare Horror to one of the Dominator Tentacles, just to one side every time. That way the DPS will have one side that's kind of free of puddles.
I agree, the puddles are what killed us pretty at the end. Mm-hmm.
So let's pull it on the left side every time, from the middle, because it spawns about right here. He shoots a beam, or whatever.
The beam lays Resolve on the floor?
Yeah, it's killing us.
Okay. Or how about this? The way I was thinking it, does that seem okay?
Yeah.
I was thinking it, say it was silver and I was orange. Shot the beam through.
Yeah, that's perfect.
Yeah.
I guess we can look to the left.
Do it behind that orange, like, you know what I'm saying?
If you would move the orange marker a little to the left, I think it's better, just so that like melee has more room to fuck up the fucking slimes next to the
something
eye.
Something like that.
Yeah.
That's perfect.
I'm not gonna go look for
them. Or where the tentacles are now.
I do have to go though, so I gotta go. Because we're about to start, but I'll talk to you in a little bit.
Right.
I don't. No, you can.
Still, dudes.
All right. Okay, I'll talk to you later tonight. All right. Bye.
5, 4, 3.
Some pre-bots going.
1.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'd recommend potting on the ads, but
pre-potting isn't affected by.
But this isn't like.
Yeah, but they're so expensive.
It's cool, I'm at.
Yo, broke. I'm broke too.
Okay, the eye's on me. Do I stand in front of the eye?
Yes, just stay a little bit out of its melee range. It doesn't melee hard, but it gives you a nasty dot.
Death flip. Don't let it cast.
I got next.
I got next if it happens.
Thank you. stun the fucker.
Perfect.
Tentacle up.
Little worm.
Yeah, next to the right.
New skull up, guys, that clear up.
Who's got next interrupt?
Got it.
Is she not standing in the green?
Can you interrupt the little tentacles, the corruptors?
Yes.
No.
No?
Oh no, not to be a corrupt.
No, you can't.
Not that.
You can interrupt the mind flare.
As we mindful of these red dots, I know Moses can control, but.
Kalad?
I need some range deeps on this horror.
Is it still up?
It's down.
Burn the horrors, then get in.
In. Maximize uptime.
Burn. As hard as you can. Debuffs out.
Be mindful, debuffs, guys. Run them out.
Lots of room in the back here not being used.
Was that your Trank Core?
No.
You still have it, yeah?
Yeah.
We need to leave soon, guys.
One more after debuff for now.
You're good. Alright, get out. That's what you can do. Let's get out of here.
I'm gonna go ahead and shrink as we run out.
Tentacles are up.
Same thing we just did, boys. Get.
Rinse, repeat, and we win.
I need to swap interrupts on the non-Mar Death Flare.
I got it.
6-8 I. Interrupt mine. Thank you.
Non-Mar needs interrupt.
What do you do about those three guys on the right?
Three guys, do we need to do anything?
Kill all these Icarus. Focus these Icarus on.
I have to kill the adds before we go in, though. Are they going
to do bad things?
Get those Icarus and transition to these guys. Meat, you can stick around there for whatever.
Pop Shank if you have it.
Use your cooldown. Eat a cookie. Don't kill them till they're at the eye.
Guys, save chance.
Don't chain them. Just let them get to the eye.
Guys, that one's gonna die way out of position. Come on.
Get them to the eye. Get them to the eye. That's your job if you're fixated.
Got one not close enough. I got next interrupt on left death clear.
Maintain, if you have goo on you, your only job is to make sure it's sitting in front of the eye. It's very important to us.
Yeah.
Melee DPS is having a rough time killing Nightmare.
Yeah. You need Shredder reposition.
On the left.
Rose, go ahead and swap over the tentacles.
Got tentacles on the left, far left.
I just fucking spew corruption everywhere.
Much better draw healers.
Let's keep it up, guys. We're almost there.
Eye's almost down. Focus his ass. Get the diggers to the eye.
Got two corruptors to the left that gotta go down before we go in.
You're good. Keep going, keep going. I'll keep the turn.
Kill all these guys before we go in. We have plenty of time. Jerez up. Jerez.
Burn the diggers.
Don't die from AoE.
Go ahead and shrink.
Kill these ads. Watch out. Do not get AoE.
Whoa, I just got glitched.
Start moving in.
Get everything up, guys. Keep doing mechanics. We cannot forget about this.
Get out of the raid. Inside.
You don't have to clean the room if you have anything on you, guys. Just alright, let's go and clean up. Maintain composure and drop this boss. This should work. Actually, let me get that goblet.
This is pretty dank.
I just like the name.
Alright,
dude, I spun that goblet.
Brez is dead? No, I'm kidding.
It's a quick screenshot. I got one. Alright, set back out, there's a portal. Good job, dudes. We're an hour and 10 minutes in, 3 are down.
He thinks that Shanz is... Shanz... Jeez. Where you is... There you go.
Oh, thank you so much.
Oh, huge upgrade for you. 30. Yeah, I just realized you had dinner.
You're welcome, man. Congrats on Luke, guys.
I appreciate it a lot.
Mm-hmm. You earned it, bro. You were there for the boss, too.
Better enchant this.
100%.
Move to...
Which boss are we trying to do next? I'll tell you which one's where.
I know which one's where, Arsenal. Let's go with Dragons of Nightmare. I'm feeling it. Emerald Dream, my dudes.
Can I join the raid at 8:31?
Fuck me, dude.
What's that?
Ah, let's go. Me, control me, boss.
Ball jump, boss.
For sure. Air evolution.
Sorry for the foreign language, guys.
That's our language of tongues, so we can speak to you guys without you know what we're saying.
It's clever, I had no idea what you were saying.
Nice. We got him.
So it worked.
Are these healing in some way?
Yeah, I think so.
What's going on?
Raining stuff. Keepers.
Kill Skull and drop the X.
Boss.
the clouds move, guys. Be aware.
Bring him out of it. It's next room.
A cloud on the entire melee group.
You wrecked, mate.
I'm assuming it's not part of the boss.
That is the boss.
That is the boss.
That is the boss.
That's the boss.
Meatman gets hungry. Do it live. Meatman is hungry. Even come to Dre. Odds stay on Meatman.
Oh my god.
Doing live.
Crash Force and Mechanic.
Even come to Dre. Odd on Meatman. Even come to Dre.
Where's Odd Dre? Meatman.
Skull, Skull.
He's left. I think this has Dragon Tail.
With... Stay on the side, stay on the side. They all do, yeah. Classic Dragon stuff.
Stay you were good.
Battle Swords.
I think we have to switch every once in a while.
Yeah, 7. Do it.
However many of these marks are.
At 7 stacks, everyone switches?
No, there we go.
You just stay tank mechanic.
Yeah, Meatman. Figure it out, yeah. At 6.
Avoid sleep.
Avoid the tail, we're about to pull, we got to move the boss orientations. Alright, I'll pick you up, Sandre.
Got it.
Stay with your respective groups, guys.
No.
Chill out.
Just a couple of. We went a lot.
I need to get out of the flower, otherwise, the cook can slip.
Lad,
just pop plus. Just pop plus. Stay plus. So these big flowers, one person stands inside to prevent these ads from spawning. The person inside takes damage over time. What?
Okay.
What's happened? Why is Emrys here?
I'm not sure why she just ran over there.
She's
yeah, something's taunting there.
It's definitely not mine.
Army pet?
We're gonna wait till 8 stacks and we're gonna switch.
Just chill ads. Big ads. Lobs are bad.
Alright, I'm coming into switch. Get the bammers.
I got stunned.
DPS, pick up your sign and take it to the side. Anyone, pick it up. Take it away. Anyone, taunt your sign and take it to the side. Oh my god, you just got a stun.
I'm like a stun right there.
Yep. I don't know.
Wait, how long are you stuck for?
30 seconds.
Jesus.
I cannot bubble out of this.
Just keep him up, guys.
He needs to stand in that flower.
I'll get a zero.
But the other one. Only one person.
Heal zero.
Interrupt the corruptions with the blobs. Call when you have 7 stacks with transition.
Use cooldowns, guys. Pop cookie.
I'm at 5. Six.
Mr. Kill through, be as we can. Get able up if you can.
Alright, let's switch.
On my way. I got her. One person in that red flower. Watch out for green. Red, I think it's when no one's in there. One on our side, one person standing inside. One person was only required. Anyone else dead?
Kill the shades. Kill the shades, guy.
Rat 6 stacks, transitioning soon. Be ready to clear the middle for breath. Rat 7.
Let's switch.
Yep. Avoid middle for a sec, guys.
Use cooldown, stay alive.
Pop CDs, whatever you have. Use health stones, pots, stabilized.
Each tree, is your B-res up?
Mine's up in 28 seconds.
27 on mine.
I wanna know if each tree is up.
Okay. Flower over there that is red, one person go to that flower.
I'm stunned for 20 more seconds.
Kill the bot.
Sorry, Range Dragon.
Nice, good job, guys.
Oh.
Wow.
Did that happen?
No, we accidentally pulled the boss.
Doing it live, boys.
Damn, me, man.
Dude, I wish Haste and Mastery were good stats for me.
All right.
No, I don't need this. You guys want to roll? Feel free.
The accidental kill, yeah, that's great.
Which portal?
5 minute break, hand the loot, go through this portal.
Damn, we'll go through these.
What the heck? This is the wrong portal, bros.
Everyone's back?
Not this portal.
We can just go to these places? That's weird.
Where the?
It's used on Mythic.
Ah.
You have to go in there. If on Heroic, I think there's an achievement.
I think Tox won. Someone, correct me if I'm wrong, please.
What's up?
4-1.
$8.55 is the next trash pool. Go bio, get a drink, whatever you want to do. Handle loot. Be right back. Next up is a Mulgore portal. You can go in if
Very
you want.
Good so far.
Yeah. I'm gonna chill right outside for now. Be right back.
I mean, hell, we just cleared a boss with literally no prep.
By accidentally pulling.
Yeah, that was the best boss description or boss fight description I've had all week.
Dre was very...
Alright guys, so for this boss... Oh wait, that's the boss, don't pull... Too late.
I don't think it matters if Honor needed the trinket or not, because it's 865. I doubt he could have traded it.
It'd be very surprising if Honor didn't need that. It's a 15 eye level increase over anything you could possibly have.
Yeah.
Just my
this
opinion.
Is horror slime supposed to be a good trinket? I don't even know. Some of these equipped trinkets are fucking garbage. Some of these are really good.
Yeah. Research.
Yeah. Creeps towards the target. Fuck that. Probably takes years to get.
I'm at 56% crit. Pretty good.
You should show that to Dre.
Oh, hi?
No, not you. Talking to Isaac. It's like Trace's favorite transmog.
Dude, I'm getting Vantus runes for all these bosses. Nice. I'll try to make some for next week.
Just walk into Heroic tonight?
We might.
This is no trash. There's some trash. I can't tell.
Yep. It's a pretty big improvement for raid design.
People should be coming back in. We'll pull soon.
I'm gonna assume we have to kill the big named NPC.
Probably. 855.
I'm a spiders.
We have a couple healers ready?
Yep. How did my fish get down here?
I'll pull the spiders. You get the big dude.
Okay. Shadow Feather.
Do we have to pull him right now?
No, we don't actually.
Shadow.
No.
DK pull? Never mind.
That what we just started here is past dying and leaving a pool of green. This happens on the next boss.
Okay.
That.
Where is this thing? Hello.
Probably.
Yeah, we need every platform. Get off, guys, the tornado's coming, killing you. Alright. Spy mentioned where he was going.
Did he see?
Maybe that way.
I think the sequence is accurate since beta.
Yeah, it's spider, bird, spider, bird.
I think it's time to some percentage based. So the same thing happens over and over.
Mm-hmm.
spider phase begin, which is also when we pull. You can consider that step. We'll
I don't know what
do our thing, to... damage, heal. After a few seconds, she'll jump up into the air. A giant green swirly appears, from which we run away. She'll come back down, spawning a few adds, which I'll tank to the side. Actually, Meatman, you get the adds.
Yeah, it'll probably be easy with Gorfine's grasp if they respond to it.
Yeah, for sure. Either way, one of the tanks grabs the adds to the side. They're killed off. The adds and the boss are kept away from each other. She'll also apply something very similar to Rot from the first boss, the green circle debuff to a few people, which is handled the same way. Run to the side, wait for it to expire, then do your thing. Right around when the adds are dealt with, you have a few seconds to stack up on a wall. I'll put a marker as an example. Probably around where silver is where we'll stack. I'll call it stack up on MT, stack up on silver, whatever. We'll sit there. She will go into bird form. She'll start us for a few seconds. When she enters bird form, she'll immediately cast, I forgot the name of the spell. It's a continuous knockback, like a wind effect. You have to constantly run towards the boss, thus us stacking at the wall to mitigate that spell. Healers will have to do their thing. It seems pretty healing intensive. After that, she flies up into there as bird form, and she flies through the other platform from whence we just came. We will have to get there one way or the other. You have to use these bridges to navigate, avoiding eggs where possible. If you hit the egg, spiders spawn. Either way, we get to the other side. Handle any adds that are around. And she does a frontal cone attack, which everyone avoids, including the tank. And she will give you a purple debuff, which is handled in just the same exact way as the green debuff. Running out of raid, wait for it to expire, run back. After a few seconds of that, she goes back into spider form, and it repeats.
Oh, we're supposed to split that cone attack, right?
You split the raking talons.
Okay, so we stay stacked in rock form and split in spider.
Yeah, absolutely. We're going to pull, here we go. See what's happening.
What if you have the debuff during the wind phase? Do you want us to be on the opposite side of the silver?
Yeah. Well, if it's taking anywhere but silver, more or less, to the outskirts of the room,
gotcha.
Back to an egg. Yeah, anywhere is fine. So we're not in the middle and not near silver. Would be ideal.
Keep in mind, you can be knocked off these platforms and die.
I need some health stones, actually.
Wherever that was, your mic's not working, bro.
It might have been tracing. Lennox.
I don't think it's me.
Probably you. Sound literally like Lennox.
Is it lost on both?
Yeah.
We would actually lost when she comes back down. I think it's less dead time. It appears everyone but. Okay, waiting on Justin.
No, I'm here, I'm here.
I mean, you're
good. Don't stop.
You man, go for it.
Got it. 3, 2, 1.
The guy who shot a second early canceled my full buff. I'm very upset at you, hunters.
Oh, I'm out of here.
As a hunter.
You both get out of there. Okay. Meatman will be on adds to the side. I'll be on the boss puller to silver
panther. Kill adds.
Kill adds. Get to silver soon. Once the adds die. Is Stack on silver. Stack on silver. Where are you guys? Run the debuff out if you get it. Watch this egg on your left. Stack up nice and tight. Once the adds die. Get these debuffs out. Get out. That was strange. Same deal.
Drop a green.
Stack
almost.
Stack silver right now. Get the silver right now. What the pick is. Stay there, guys. Stay there. Okay.
Have your back to the wall.
Get out if you have the purple debuff.
I can't move away.
I think the group is getting stuck in their debuffs.
Yeah. Just as much. They get to the other platform.
There's spiders.
Some white stuff.
Don't fall off.
We're getting tossed off by the NATO.
Oh wow, that's it, you're dead. They don't bring you back up.
No.
GG.
Yeah. Wipe it. If you fall, you're dead.
Alright, NATO's are bad.
Yeah. The sequence was not happening, so that was a fart to begin with. My bad.
Die, guys, jump off.
Yeah, just make it quick.
That was most of the mechanics. It was very hectic, to my own fault. But that's just that we did not see the frontal cone attack. That was the only thing.
Be aware of tornadoes too, guys, when you jump and fly. Yeah. Shit's fucking bad.
We won't be stacking on a wall to deal with the knockback effect. You'll be on your own. Was it two instances of the purple debuff or one before he did the knockback?
It was just one time, but there were two people, I think.
Okay. We could stack after that.
Well, it happens at like the same time.
True. Stay spread. Ignore silver, we're not stacking.
Yeah, the tornado is really difficult to get past.
Do I need to set a fuse? I'm gonna set a fuse.
We do more damage alive, so if you've got to wait for the tornado a couple seconds, that's completely okay.
Yep.
The adds have to die as close to the edge as possible, like near red. Along with the rots, where the green debuff was, just off to the side.
You want not off onto the C tree?
You can.
You can. That's sick.
Yeah. Do not take the debuff to the middle of the room. Always run into the side, and do not kill adds until they're at the side of the room. Or the platform here.
You're gonna do that falling onto the web thing during the actual pull, be very careful.
Yeah. Also, the purple debuff clears the green debuff. So once you get the purple debuff, you can run through the green stuff to clear it out to give us some more breathing room.
Okay.
Yep. Try that again.
What is the purple debuff called?
Twisted something, I think.
Twisting shadows.
It is called.
Yeah, it's called Twisting Shadows.
Everyone's ready? I'll pull it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1
Splendid eggs. Not a good idea. Run to the side, guys. Give us breathing room. Get out of the screen slowly. Get the eyes to the side. Next time she comes down, in a few seconds you're... Pop it. Spread. Watch out for purple debuffs. Just put debuffs, get them out.
Don't forget to clear green with that purple.
Preferably in the path we'll be taking to get us.
Clear them up, guys. Okay, I'm moving here.
Oh, did someone put purple in there? Yeah, that mini web is clutch. Grab these ads. Don't fall off. It I seems like we... No, we fell apart right there. It doesn't seem like we are... When we move, we're not moving as a group. Everyone's just kind of panicking, running past, and yeah, we don't have range to everyone. This needs to be more coordinated, or it cannot work. We cannot heal you guys when everyone just... Whoever's first gets there, you're not... There's no one else with you.
Jump off if you're alive.
I'm going to place a marker, and we'll collapse on that as he's going into Dark Storms phase. We'll stack up, heal up, pop speed buffs if we have it.
I would advocate potentially against speed buffs. You want everyone to move at the same speed.
Yeah, we essentially don't need to be there that quick. Just move as a group.
Unless we have a group speed buff, I don't. Individual will switch.
I think a key here is we also need to try and keep the green spots from being right in front of the web because it was slowing people down as they were trying to cross.
Yeah. Keep blue and. I'm not sure if it'll ever go that way, but purple, clear of the green stuff.
Same thing on the other platforms.
Yeah.
Heyo!
Whoa.
Can we run through purple to get to the high either way?
If you run through purple, you are gonna get tossed up. And
More than likely, you're not...
It's random where you get tossed, so you might get tossed off. Which is bad.
Just move as a group, avoid purples, and heal.
Also people with the purple debuff, please do a more active job of clearing up the green nonsense when you have the purple debuff.
I mean the purple debuff, I meant the purple pathway. Because doesn't it still lead to the eye? It's just slightly longer.
I don't know. Also, people with the purple debuff, do not make it expire near these
Yo, don't use the gateway, guys. Don't. It's really clutch. You don't want to waste early. You can't use it for a minute and a half.
Bear in mind that when it's time for us to move, there's going to be a pile of eggs right by that gateway, and they blow up for major pain.
is there, but...
Just be careful when you come out of that portal.
So, again, we're stacking on either blue or purple. Right when she casts Dark Winds, whatever it's called, Dark Storm. Also, do not let green or purple debuffs expire near purple or blue.
I mean, we have a lot of room all throughout there.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Venom's good. Just
avoid Swordly.
Oh bullshit.
Green it up. Good drop.
Keep in mind, guys, if you get purple, you have a job to do. You need to clear the green.
Especially towards our routes.
No, not towards the routes. In the center. Do not put the purples on the routes. It will kill all of us.
I mean, clear.
Yeah. Less than 2 seconds.
Less?
There.
Ready for knockback on the spike just a bit.
Go purples.
Watch out for eggs. There's a knockback nonsense.
I'm locked.
I'm nice block.
Get blue, I guess. That's where it's going.
Go
move together. Move together. Don't go too far ahead.
Oh my goodness, I just watched you jump out.
I fucking missed, dude.
Oh, it doesn't work. This thing doesn't work.
Just keep together, guys.
You can't gate through a tornado.
We can't be doing this part right. I think we're doing this part very poorly because none of us make it across. There needs to be...
How does the other platform look?
Got across. You just can't get hit by purple stuff.
Half the group was dead by the time we made it across. That cannot be correct. I don't agree.
The one thing we're doing wrong is everybody actually needs to use the small web.
Destruction. Dodge the cone.
You're still going? I stopped healing a while ago.
Might as well. You only got a couple deaths.
Keep going, dudes.
Stay out from in front.
Oh. Towers the front, towers the front.
Keep going, guys.
You're the only person near us, so.
Burn.
Ryan, get up.
One.
Get out of green.
Defensives, meet.
Yeah, I have defensives.
Get out of green.
Same thing with ads.
You guys get someone in B-res range. Get them up.
Kill these little sweaters first.
Dragon rape.
Taunting.
Burn, burn, burn.
I'm the boss.
Good
fuck
job.
Yeah, dude.
Nice job.
Yeah. Kind of sloppy, but good job, everyone.
Not enough my floor inspector work.
You might need these cloth pants. Like, I'm getting all this haste mastery shit.
Cloth pants?
Can you link it?
When it's straight grabber's turn.
No.
What did Blowski get?
He got legendary.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, damn, congrats, man.
Wait, legit?
Yeah,
no, is that your wind hits three or more. Legendary?
Nice, man.
That was my first legendary.
That looks like a good one, too.
Probably my last one.
That looks like the one that's gonna make you crap on everybody else, though.
Yeah, I'm switching to arms after this. Fury sucks. Can I roll in legendary?
No. Not even warrior.
Still orange.
You also can't trade it.
Where the heck do we go now?
It's dead center.
Is it Mogor?
You guys killed two bosses.
It's my fury.
Killed five.
That's our fifth.
We have two bosses left.
Wow.
You guys think the twin dragons
is
so funny?
Mulgore's the only one left, right?
Well, there's two.
Nightmare Iris in the middle of the center of the place.
I'm
is
not
it safe
any
to
of
click
these
this thing?
Of clarities.
It's safe to click this thing. Get click the Nightmare Iris, guys. Let's go.
At least help us clear trash most of them. Damn.
Yeah, I thought that was Dre, dude. Oh my god.
Alright, DK is full X and Skull. Don't know how all this aggroes.
Oh, we got little Bruce.
You're right. Oh my gosh, there's more.
Yeah, we have a lot of shit on this.
Pop every CD you have.
Why?
Don't have.
No one's even big
damage. Probably not good.
And now we're up.
Yeah, but like one Trank would get us through the...
How long is Trank will be?
Six seconds.
I find that hard to believe.
Freeman.
Tranquility? Mm-hmm. Are we talking about the cooldown or the channel?
Cooldown. Void, never mind.
Nope, I think it's the wrong way. Just walk through this water.
Damn, this place looks cool.
That's silly. It looks like you shouldn't be able to just walk through the water.
Yeah, I agree.
That easy, huh?
You just turn into blood. My god, this game's gone dark.
Dude, tell me about it.
Where did you
go, dude? I got disconnected. I need to reconnect real quick.
No worries, dude.
It says to interrupt something. Thank you, Blizzard.
Hi, Dre. Hit us with the explanation.
Here's the spam bomb. Scenarios has two phases. First phase, we get a bunch of ads, all of which do various things.
The gimmick for this fight is a debuff, the name of which is... I think this is called Creeping Nightmares. Everyone gets Creeping Nightmare stacks every interval of some time. I don't know how often it is. The only way to get it removed is to walk into Cleansed Ground. Cleansed Ground is green floor, nice and lush green grass, which is cast by Malfurion. We manipulate Malfurion to cast it in a specific place by walking to a add spawner, of which there are three. We choose which one we want. We send a few people to that spawner. Malfurion will cast Cleansed Ground. Once you get a bunch of Nightmare Corruption, you can walk in and out of that Cleansed Ground to reset your stacks. Throughout phase one, he will cast Brambles on someone, which kind of creeps towards them and creates void zones, just a bunch of thorns in a circle that you need to stay out of. If you get inside it, I believe it locks you down, you cannot move. He also has Aura of Dread Thorns, which you will intermittently cast on himself. When he has this Aura of Dread Thorns, stop damage. It's a damage reflection mechanic on scenarios. You will also cast this on adds if they are nearby. So all adds must be tanked away from scenarios at all times.
Are there a lot of adds?
Not that many.
There's the Drake, the Ancients, the Wisps, and the Sisters.
The Sisters need to be interrupted.
Cleanse, we get a different buff per one.
Yes. For the tree, we stack. He does a point-blank AoE meteor effect. Stomp. We stack, we all share the damage. For the dragon, it's a dynamic breath attack. It's much like the first boss will face or someone randomly and cast breath. You'd be on top of that and move for yourself. It's a dynamic cast. For the wisps, if we choose not to cleanse them, they will spawn, I believe, on this side, on the right side of the room, several of them. They will fixate towards someone specifically and run towards them. If they get to them, it's bad news, but they have low health. So for the wisps, if you're fixated, stay away from your fixated wisp. Everyone kills the wisps quickly. For the sister, she has an interruptible cast. I'm not sure what it's called, but it's a heal. If it goes off, it's pretty much GG.
Twisted Touch of Life is the interrupt.
There's a lot to this fight. I think we should just pull for the experience.
Mm-hmm.
Or just one-shot it.
Or just one-shot it. Phase two really quick. So we're gonna tank it around the room, a giant circle on the edge. There's gonna be a big ass pull. Once the pull hits, we move it back a bit. And that's it. Malfurion will get rooted with roots. We kill it down. Phase 2 to handle the adds. Meat Man, you can go ahead and pull. Phase 2 to handle the pull, me and Meat Man have to alternate taunts and use mitigation cooldowns. I'm gonna cleanse the wisps.
Pop it. Pop plus.
Okay. I'll get the mobs. There's a dragon. There's a tree. Taking them away. Stack near the tree, please. With breath. Once you get like 20 creeping nightmares, run to that green on the left side of the room. This should be soon for everyone. You can also use these.
Go ahead and swap so I can clear.
You can only use the green left by the wisps that were cleansed before.
It's instant. You just walk out as soon as you use it.
Cleanse back to
top axes.
Got it.
Run Clans of Wisps.
Yo, Gabriel, thanks for the follow, man. I'm not sure if you can hear me that well because of the...
Drake is up.
Sound,
but... As is Twisted Sister, she must be interrupted.
Appreciate the follow.
Got it.
I'll get next interrupt.
Kill Sister.
Healers, let us know if
Watch
you're getting low on mana.
Watch the breath. Twisted
swaps these.
Nice. Kill the Drake.
Just doing normal.
Drake does pulse at 30%, I believe.
Stacks are getting up. Use green.
Yep. If you're nearing 20, use green anywhere.
Time whenever possible.
How's your mana? Cleanse the tree next time. Cleanse the tree next time.
I feel like we should put. If you need a potion, open the train of the dying.
You going in puddle?
Got it.
Find the tree one, the ancient one, and cleanse that. Is this a little sapling, I believe? Something is happening?
Yeah, it'll start casting something that should give all the healers mana, so get close to it.
Don't come in, don't come in.
Wait for it. Alright, kill
Sister. Get these up.
Check again. Nice, beautiful.
I got next interrupt on X.
Pardon me. I'll get next X.
Mindful of the brambles on the ground, guys. They grab you. You grab them quite a few. Doesn't feel good.
You just get to the green tree for mana.
You need a cookie if you're low.
Get to the green tree for mana. Approaching 20% or 30%. I'm phase 2. I guess at 35%, okay.
Very high stacks.
Yeah, we need a cleanse.
You come.
Basically, we group up some mouth, cast cleanse ground on the largest clump of the raid. There's spear. Right, move to the right, move to the right, or left, whichever we're going, doesn't matter.
Jesus. Fucking 40 stacks, dude.
Heal up.
Borak, you're coming up safe.
Kill the roots on Mal.
Got it.
Need a cookie.
Range, get on that skull, get on that skull. Range, turn around.
Kill roots, yes.
Personal cooldowns if you have them.
I'm not 50 fucking stacks, I need either cooldown.
Got him, but is he gonna cast
this shit? Stay alive, guy. Burn.
You can cooldown J-Man if you have it.
There it is, Drake. There it is, Drake. Get on it, Drake. Get on it.
Rez? I guess it doesn't matter.
Burn. Rez if you have it. Rez if you have it. Burn.
16 mil, we got it.
Yeah, just burn boss. Don't worry about Melf. Nice.
Good job.
Hell yeah.
The fuck? Did he not have loot for me?
There's a chest.
Bro, the chest.
Yeah, no.
Oh.
Yeah, that got me too. I was like, what the hell?
That's a secret.
Hey, we defeated all of the protectors, man.
What's the fire recipe?
Do we jump into this portal? I'll see you guys.
At least it didn't kill you. Oh, it does work.
It's the actual place, I guess, yeah.
Oh yeah, no, it is. This is the right way.
Okay.
What the hell?
We have
basically an hour left. Oh my gosh, this room is very ugly.
Yeah, it's supposed to be just nothing.
Wait, I'm in the water.
Once you're down here, do not move.
Too late.
This is a little uncomfortable.
Yeah. Pretty sketch.
Yeah, guys, please try and utilize it if it's a stat, like a beneficial stat increase, not like a side grade. Something that you'll replace relatively soon. Because this is best in slot for some people. For now, at least.
This is buggy as fuck. Why are we down here?
Where should we be?
No, no, it's not buggy. It's literally just gray.
No. Like, you don't know where we are. We're in this red and black hole that we fell into and are swimming in or something.
Yeah. Tuition well, Drake at 9:36. We'll pull out. Here, back.
Yeah, wait. Spy, you have an 850, man. I'm not, I'm confused at why you roll on this. Yeah, no problem. Shans, I think you were up next. At 90.
Wait,
Shans, you also have a thing. Okay. Maybe people are rolling for... Really?
Yeah.
Spot Shallows, my bad, dude. Shan Shallows, same thing.
Yeah, so can I have a summon? I think I'm trapped.
Yeah, you have to swim up, and then it'll catch you eventually.
I keep just falling.
What's your name?
Swim up the middle.
Summons are coming out, I just need somebody to click you.
Thank you.
Oh my god, RPG, about to give me a heart attack.
Yeah, no shit.
Oh my lord.
Oh, they ran.
What? Scared them away.
Did you just beat the boss?
RPG's a badass, I didn't want to.
Oh god.
Did you distract them?
I think they're gonna respawn, but...
I think you just bugged this area. Never mind. There's a scary thing approaching us, very slowly.
There's three of them.
Three of them? Oh, my.
Yeah, there's a lot of
shit. Look behind you, look behind
you.
Who did it?
It's Bomber.
Oh my god!
Oh my. Oh, I hope we're here.
That was pretty cool.
Fuck.
Nice stint of dread as they're walking at you.
Legit nightmare fuel.
Pretty terrifying.
Squall the next. Squall the next.
I like Bob's the elephant Cthulhu's.
Elephant Cthulhu's.
Yeah, they have like a elephant nose.
I guess.
You?
Trump?
But the elephant trunk. Because trees also have trunks.
They're literally just red faced trunks.
Collect.
Elephant Cthulhu sounds better.
Red Elephant Cthulhu.
Are there different colors?
I'm pretty sure there's purples.
There's regular faceless ones.
Okay, the explanation for this fight is grotesquely verbose and not necessarily long.
Sweet. We got more ads, so.
Alright, let's do the ads first.
Can we engage the skull before everything else comes? I don't think so.
Let's try. Yep, you can.
Yep.
Oh, here it comes.
Skull's there.
Oh my god.
Here it comes.
Skull done squirt. Skull the next.
Oh my god.
Oh my
god.
Shit,
they explode.
Release, jump back into the iFuck.
Blow that new legendary.
If you just if you just talk to him, he sends you in there. Just talk to the dude.
Did you say iFuck?
iFuck, yes.
Dude, that's what it's called.
I think that's what you want to do to the tree boss, right?
Score next, slowest.
Start spreading a little bit.
Is that red shit causing AoE damage?
Pretty sure.
You have to spread for it.
Yeah, we have it's a huge one. Let's just spread
around. More
going.
Oh my lord, when is that?
Is this cult is that?
It's literally cult
is
that.
This is one of
creatures.
Skull X, then the big guy. Skull X, then the big guy. Get the big guy.
Not. We got tentacles too.
Oh, bro.
Yeah, Range, you might want to jump out of the group. Oh. You're gonna eat shit if you stay in there.
It was too late.
Melee is cannon fodder.
Always.
Oh, man, you're far.
Kill the tentacles.
Oh shit, I can see them.
I'm right there, right there.
Gimmick for this next boss is a dream. Half the raid is put to sleep.
Oh, watch out.
Can we
get back, guys.
Damn, Zavius, you put on weight.
Is that dark side?
Watch out, triangle.
Good shit.
You almost just got punched in the face.
Zavius looks different.
Oh, that was a test for the priest.
Spam ink, I apologize.
Zavius must be rushing.
I think his legs.
Don't expect you guys to read all this. I'm just gonna send it out. I'm sorry. It's verbose. We're just gonna pull and see in a couple of minutes here. But read just the gimmicks part. Dream. Half the race put to sleep, half of us stay alive. There is a play between high yield mechanics based on who's asleep and who's not, i.e., typically people who are asleep. Eat the mechanics, dispel a mechanic, and so on. Tank the extra mob, and so on. Because the other gimmick is Nightmare Corruption, again. So you'll see a bar in the bottom middle of your screen. It goes from 0 to 100. Every 1/3, an effect happens. They're all bad. The point is you're trying to minimize how much Nightmare Corruption you get, specifically when you're awake. Almost every mechanic, any swirly, meteor effects, mobs hitting you, mobs exploding when they die, and so on, will give you Nightmare Corruption. It's to be avoided whenever possible. At the bottom of this nonsense, you'll see tanks heals, phase 1, 2, and 3, and how we're going to deal with dispelling to minimize Nightmare Corruption on awake members. I don't think this can be usually on normal, to be honest. We're probably going to pull very soon. But eventually that's where we're going to want to be. Phase 1 lasts from 100% to 65%. Let me clear this up so we can practice something. We're going to have a melee group on the boss. So say, for example, Skull was the boss, and say, for example, Red were melee, and say, for example, Green was ranged. Go to your appropriate spots, melee around X, loosely spread, ranged around Green. Actually, I believe you stack up. Doesn't really matter for phase one. Either way, two people would get arrows on top of their head.
what happens is after a few seconds, yeah, some boss. After a few seconds, a line is cast from one red arrow to another red arrow. What we want to do is have one red arrow on silver, for example, and the other on orange. As such, it goes through a clear path that should where no one should ever be. This was the most consistent, clear way to handle that mechanic that I saw in videos. Everything else was very clunky, people going every which way trying to figure it out. If on phase one and on phase three, we're on phase one, if we stick to this setup, we should always avoid the red arrow mechanic. No. The red arrows go to silver and orange.
One thing about the dream state, real quick, is that your cooldowns are on a separate timer from when you're awake. So when you go into the dream state, blast your mana and blast your cooldowns, because when you wake up, you're going to have full mana and full cooldowns if that's what you had when you went in.
Okay, good tip.
Do you want to leave those markers up? Oh, okay, you're moving along.
So, I'll just put these for funsies. Blue to silver is where red will go. Oops. Around green is where melee should be. And rage will be on orange. Beyond that, in phase one, we have, gosh, there's so much. Sorry.
Can I interject for a sec?
Go for it, Gomer.
In case people are confused, if you're sleeping, you're going to have to kill adds in that phase and then absorb the puddle they leave behind, or a new add will come up. So keep that in mind.
Yes. Phase one, there are lurking terrors. They pop out on a random raid member. When they pop up, we want a sleeping raid member to run into the lurking terror. Only one is necessary. When anyone runs into it, it does an AoE and inflicts Nightmare Corruption. So that's why we want a sleeping member to do it, preferably. I think we're just going to pull dudes.
Yeah.
I can talk for another 15 minutes here.
Are we lessing on pull or no?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Oops, sorry for the spam. Didn't mean to click that. Is everyone ready?
Remember, melee you're on green, range you're on orange. If you have debuff, take it to the sides.
Beat them, go for it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Get out, get out.
Dark Missile on me, man. I believe you have to throw it out. What else on me?
Yeah. Need tree player. Prayers low.
Wait to dispel this debuff. Dispel now, Dreaming.
Hey guys, don't spam the spell, it hurts you.
People asleep should be doing dispels, primarily. If you're awake, try to avoid it.
4, 3, 2, 1.
There's the ad sleeping play. One person needs to soak when it dies.
Tranking?
Beware.
Got a bunch of the rides.
Be resin core.
Clear the mid. Taking spots in the wrong spot, I apologize.
Beware.
Need a cookie if you're low.
Yeah, it's definitely help us manage this. A lot of damage.
No, the line, yes.
You res organic here, if you can.
Some pop the res on organic, y'all.
50 seconds.
Yeah, it's done. There's another app.
Beware.
Copy Nova. Big diamond.
Avoid the front of this ad if you can. Cool. Kill these extra ads that are walking towards the bus. You can slow, you can CC. If you're asleep, run into the puddle they leave behind. If you're awake, try to avoid the puddle.
Stay alive, guys. Big damage.
I'm gonna need a cooldown for that.
Got a puddle back.
It's a lot of ads.
Is it safe to just say wipe it?
Absolutely.
That was seems to be going well for phase one.
Pretty good. Got a few mistakes on the red arrow stuff.
Yeah.
But pretty good overall.
Also, when the first group.
Anything outstanding to you guys?
Three.
Looked like we weren't sharp when the first group ran out of dream and the next group went into the dream. It seemed like people weren't catching up.
We'll probably need a cooldown for the second phase and stack up.
Yeah, I think we're going to want to utilize cooldowns, maybe.
It looks like we're going to have to do that phase a few times.
For phase, I'll stack up the meteor groups stuff for phase two in the sector.
Talk to Malfurion.
Realistically, we should be able to trank one and trank the other with possibly a priest bubble.
Is this the meteor? You guys talking about the big swirling?
Whatever's causing
it's the channel that the damage. Adds, it's the channel that the adds do into the boss. The adds need to die faster.
No. The boss also casts a thing that just does a ton of damage to everyone, and that's what
yeah,
it
was. Yeah, he was pulsing. The boss was definitely doing this.
Yeah, that's the ads channeling into the boss.
No, the one we're talking about is different. There's a channel that the boss does that does raw damage to everyone in the raid.
Are we? We could be talking about the same thing. I'm not sure.
I'm not sure. I think it might be the same thing.
The big circle, people were running out of that. That's where you need to stack for the meteor, correct?
Yes.
Nightmare?
Really quick, for phase 2 for the meteor, that was just mentioned. Sleeping targets will be on blue. Sleeping targets will be on silver. Awake targets will be on blue. This is phase 2, 65%. If you're asleep, you walk to silver, ranged included. If you're awake, you walk to blue. When the meteor happens, the giant swirly, and it's on you, you run to moon. So the sleeping members eat spread damage and nightmare corruption.
And everyone needs to super focus those adds down a lot faster. Any sort of CC you have, spread it out.
The dark heart thicket one. Willowy guy.
Yeah, every ad that reaches him is going to cause him to cast Dark Ruination for a ridiculous amount of damage.
Yeah, that's it.
Shens, do you have a skull bound to a key?
I do. Ready,
Mark? Okay, Kurt, I'm going to give you assist.
Yes.
Okay, I'll give you both assist.
Those walking ads just have to drop.
What do you need me to mark?
Those ads that we're seeming to have issues with.
Oh, the single target or the... Okay, okay.
So you both have the ability to mark, just mark and call it.
Okay.
Shrinks are set up. Priests, if you guys want to set up your shields, I'm not sure if you both have one.
Kill the head, we need someone to... sleeper.
Oh, you... Yeah, never mind.
If someone doesn't stand on it, then they're just going to respawn.
Someone needs to stand on it, phase 2. That's if phase 2 wants the ad dies, yes. Anyone sleeping runs into those puddles.
Just call out your name and say I'm standing on it.
If you're awake in phase 3, you're sitting on blue and avoiding the puddles of ads if they come your way. Everyone's ready, except for Itri. Itri's ready, about to start the pull.
You ready?
On meat man. I should say, on this, whoever's awake, will taunt once you free this up. I'm asleep, it's yours. Range got a spread this phase.
I can back up. Is it the whole phase we stayed?
Got a spread, yeah. The lurking terrors pop out.
Alright, let's just maintain. We have a huge room to work with.
Those lurking terrors?
How do we kill them? They're immune.
Yeah. Oh. They said they're immune. I'm so confused.
Superior Pathfinder. Corruption. You're sleeping until they're looking tired. Get the side down, it's the corruption heart.
Beware. Tracking this. Don't him. You'll him the second shrink.
Someone standing in front.
There's a little stand next to each other.
That's a fucking Jair.
Yeah, so, or as I lay, you're about to get MC as well, yep. Doesn't watch your corruption.
What is this giant purple here?
Pop, raid cooldowns. Trank him.
Face too soon. Corruption horror. Use this phase 2 if you're awake, blue. If you're asleep, sliver.
Adriel.
This corruption horror needs to die immediately. If you have arrow, go to sliver.
Beware. I have 3 stacks of darkened.
Jay, you're getting my control this
It doesn't reset.
Someone who's sleeping, the smaller,
Remember, I have to die fast.
Ready, come. Ready, come. Meteor on Sliver. If you're sleeping, go on Sliver.
Don't res me? It doesn't reset at all.
Kill these ads, guys. Kill these ads. Sleeping, get in though.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Alright, not sleeping blue.
There's meter on Sliver.
Sleeping stack.
Stay in your group stack.
Bad drop. Greg got soaked.
Not supposed to be long, Kurt.
You're supposed to go into silver with that, bro.
Herps. Can we get Dre up?
If you not can. For 2 minutes.
Any other DKs or druids? Gotta be res.
Not for 2 minutes.
I got a minute.
Last seconds.
Finish these ads off.
Shrinking.
Sleeping, get in the circles.
Up soap these circles, guys.
Cool on me, man.
4, 3.
Stay alive, use cooldowns quickly.
I have 6 stacks of this.
I'm bingo, man.
We gotta rep, we gotta dispel.
Whoever can spell, dispel me, man.
Ads. Very close.
I'm sleeping.
If you're asleep, soak the pools.
4.
Keep them up, keep them up.
2, 1.
Can we get Dre up?
Go to silver with that. Meteor.
Dre, talk to ASAP. Dre, talk to ASAP. Kill Andre. If we have any raid cooldowns like him or Trank, now's a great time.
Survive, guys.
This pulse is gonna eat amazing shit.
Ads, left side.
Dream phase, switch, watch your buffs.
Got him if you can.
Ads on both sides.
They're good.
4, 3, 2, 1.
I believe it's phase 3 now or soon.
There are ads in the back that still need to die.
Let's call Mark.
Spell Dre has 5 stacks. 6 stacks.
Can we get a taunt off Dre possibly, or is that not the
right? Somebody needs to stand in this pool.
There's a tentacle.
Kill tentacles.
This is crazy. You will also have red arrows. Pull the boss in the middle.
Pulling him.
4, 3, you guys can lose stack for AoE heals.
Beware of the line. Do not get hit by the line.
You gotta show that meter, you guys.
Nope. I got MC'd.
Kill tentacles.
Just wipe it.
Yeah, we don't.
I feel like the only reason Dre is dropping there is the debuff is getting too high without being dispelled.
Actually, what happens is it's dispelled, but that pull ass left over just crushes me.
Stop kills.
Yeah,
guys.
It does a ton of damage to me too.
Before we dispel, we need to pop CDs on the tanks. Like, CD popped, dispel right after. So we can eat that damage.
So, if I'm in the dream, at what point do I dispel?
If you're in the dream, just rotate with other healers in the dream. Just make
toss them all out.
Yeah, and keep an eye on your corruption. A couple people got mine controlled.
Yeah,
if you're not asleep, you shouldn't take anything. basically.
Yes, that's the gimmick of the fight. Sleeping people eat shit for the bar. Awake people try and stay safe throughout the entire fight.
It may just
phase
be
three, when we saw those tentacles, we can't really commit full time on the tentacles. If it's there and nearby and you can do incidental cleaving damage or dot damage or whatever, go for it. But the primary focus of damage should be on the boss itself. We cannot beat that race. If you focus on tentacles, that's a losing race.
In the Fat Boss video, they did talk about the tentacles and said they just kind of ignored them.
Yeah.
Because they just have too much health.
What's the name on the debuff?
Can we get summoning portal, please? The name of the debuff is called Nightmare Corruption.
Did you notice if my cleanse was working or not? Because I didn't see it.
Debuff. I mean, it's called Darkening Soul.
Were you cleansing in, like, human form or sleep? Don't cleanse not out of sleep. That's bad. Yeah. You're stacking your corruption.
Well, I mean, it was either that or he was gonna die.
He died anyways twice.
Yeah. For the debuff, we'll call for a CD. Once the CD's popped, only then will the sleeping dispeller dispel the debuff. That is the only appropriate time. Otherwise, we're screwed.
Yeah, anything over 5 stacks is probably too much to tank, because that damage at 7 was just, like, ridiculous.
I'd say, like, 3 or 4, dude. It's nuts. But that was a lot better on phase 2. On phase 3, it's just everyone to the middle, lose stack for AoE heals. Heal the boss. If you can do install damage to tentacles, feel free, but focus the boss primarily. And the meteor in phase 3. Everyone should just eat the meteor. Whoever has the meteor, run to the center of the room. Hope the people are around you.
Yeah, don't run away from guys with meteor, guys. You gotta soak it
we
together.
We can list on phase 3, but be mindful that phase 3 might have like 5 or 6 people down. It's a tough call. I'd say wait for less than phase
3. 8 and a half minutes to get to phase 3, so.
Yeah.
Who knows?
Sounds right.
We might have another lust afterwards.
Who is this?
Yeah, I think we were still 5 minutes off the enrage timer. So we can get 2 lusts in, so we should lust on pull.
Is it just code? How do you put fucking eyes in a cup and nothing?
Nate, mute your shit.
I server muted him.
Hello?
That was my fault. I just clicked my bar. I'm sorry.
Lust.
We're in Nomusari, let's do it. Guys, remember, we're not supposed to be too spread right now, it's bad. Take a lot of extra.
You're in the dream, I'm taunting.
We're supposed to spread, we're not supposed to group.
Dispel Dre. If you're asleep.
Yeah.
You guys, spam the spell if you're not. We already have 2 people at 24 corruption, it's just not good. Toast, you're stacking quick, man, you're 50. Just let it slowly fall off. 4, 3, 2, 1. Can you go and trank this?
Are we still doing silver and blue for arrows?
Yes.
Yes, where possible.
So meteor. Wanna stack the meteors. Guys, don't tunnel out. We gotta kill these adds, right? So,
let's go. Meteor's phase 2 and 3, not phase 1. We're fine. If you see big puddle right now, just avoid it. Like this one, get out of that.
Thank you.
Nice.
That was not the right place to put that.
Yeah. That one was easy mode.
Okay. I'm taunting Meatman out, pop a CD, and dispel Meatman first thing.
Go ahead and shrink that. Don't use him.
I'm out.
Dispel Meatman.
I'm out. Hit the dispel.
Yes, Killar.
Killar.
I've been cooldown on Drake.
Meatman, tank boss. Meatman, tank boss.
Got the boss.
If you're asleep, dispel Drake.
Go ahead and him.
We need to get y'all back up. Oh, Toast, you just hit 100, dude.
Take them out if they get MC. You can't have them running around.
Phase 2 is here soon.
Sleep phase is switching in 8 seconds. Make sure you watch your bars.
Still adds. I got this pool.
Huge damage.
Training this.
Group, absorb that.
This is where you group. Group for meteors. Don't leave those people alone.
Alright, I'm out.
Sleep people.
Hit the dispel.
Silver.
If you're awake, go to blue.
I'm away. Hit the dispel.
4, 3, 2, 1. Kill that.
Jay, your corruption's getting extremely high, dude.
Guys, meteor goes.
Yeah,
to
dude, you can't run out with the meteor. You gotta group.
Let me soak those.
That's my bad.
Dream.
4 ads back here.
Get Dre up if you can.
2 minutes.
A minute and 45 seconds.
Okay, this is phase 2. If you're asleep, you're on silver.
Group for the meteor. Group for the meteor. No, don't run away with meteor.
If you're asleep,
you did the right,
place.
Yeah, you did the right thing. Yes. You absolutely
you're
right.
Awake,
right.
Ed's behind us.
Can we get a trank if possible?
4, 3.
Absorb those if you're asleep, guys. So the corruption doesn't run.
Red line, split them.
As I lay, you're at 98 corruption, dude.
Stay in your respective groups. Asleep, silver.
Ads.
Blue awake.
Crush these ads, CC.
Do we have a B-res for Dre?
Nope. 45
not
seconds.
Yet. Got a lot of ads in the back and not a lot of tags on them.
We got them.
Oh, silver group, silver group.
Back on boss, on your spots. Be aware of your buffs.
Hit 6. It's gonna be a hit.
Cooldown going on you. Cooldown going up.
3, 2, 1. Ads.
Go silver with that.
Oh, you're running out.
No, he's fine. He's fine.
Stay with the group. Stay with the group. Yeah, here we go.
Ads.
Can we get another cooldown on me, man? Jesus.
I'm out. Damn.
Big guy.
Trade.
Ads. Little ads.
Both tanks are dead.
Dre's up. Dre's up. Heal Dre.
Someone needs to get this big dude.
2, 1.
Go to silver with the meteor.
That's
are coming. Rude stun. Kill these guys.
Horse, get on Dre.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Kill the ads, more ads.
The ads are respawning, people aren't soaking the pools.
So I'll just pull next to the boss, up right, front right, it's up.
Nope. safe to wipe?
Yes.
Stop healing, guys.
4, 3, 2. I spent a lot of time soaking ad pools not in dream phase. Not that it killed me, but I feel like people are not catching the fact that it switches.
It's really easy to tell what phase you're in.
If you're in dream, you have to soak the pool.
Yes. In dream, if you hit 100 nightmare corruption, you just pop out, I believe. Is that correct?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, so I can get MC'd while I'm dream.
No.
Yeah.
It will just take you out of dream phase.
So that's fine, though, right? I can still dispel.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, in dream phase, that's who
you still want to maximize the mana and the cooldowns that you get from being in dream phase of.
So yeah, do what you gotta do.
You're gonna hit. Yeah.
So if I got 10 seconds left, just dispel.
Probably,
Okay, gotcha.
Dispel the hell out of people. The other thing that everyone's messing up is the meteor.
Beware that in phase 2, guys, most of the work is gonna go down to the sleeping people. You guys are the ones who have to help us soak the adds, pools, as well as help stack for the meteor damage, so the awake group really doesn't have as much responsibility.
No, awake should not take meteor, sleeping should. Sleeping in phase 2 is on silver, awake is on blue. For phase 2, once you know you're asleep, run to silver. That's where meteors are going.
Yep.
If you get meteor and you're anywhere in the room, get your ass to moon ASAP. That's where it needs to try.
And sleeping people after meteor or something, just try to soak those.
Also, for the ads, sorry, Gomer, we need to get those pools out ASAP. People are killing the ads and letting them just stick around the pools, that is. Once the ads die, they leave a pool. If you're asleep, you eat the pool.
The pool shrinks up and does a little splash.
You don't necessarily have to stack on silver the entire duration of phase 2. You can kind of be flexible and run into these pools in the between meteors. Once meteor is called, you can stack on silver. That's no problem. It's a very large area.
Exactly.
Meet your foods. I'm dropping the dessert feast down. I dropped the feast in case you want it.
Check your flasks.
One of the problems was one of the ads died behind the boss outside of the map. And if you step out there to clear it, you die. That's how I died.
It's not good.
Yeah, it's called Infinite Dark. So I guess if you get too close to the edge, you take damage.
Stay in the lighted area.
Holding dudes, get ready.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Spread phase 1 range. It's quite close by.
The line.
2, 1.
Big ad.
Blades the lights.
Beware.
Go ahead and shrink this.
Smaller adds.
Watch the line.
Another group.
Add up.
Watch the line. The guy.
Good job, Ty.
Beware.
Get out of this guy's core.
Oh, and him?
4, 3, 2, 4.
Up and cooldown on meat man.
3, 1. Absorb meteor.
Silver. Yeah, easy.
Dream state changes over in 10 seconds. Adds.
I'm gonna go and trank
this. Kill this big ass one, ASAP. Smaz already
has spawned, you need to die.
Dream has changed, look at your bars.
4, 3,
kill out. Dreamer is so.
Get the red arrow.
You're safe.
Alright, I'm soaking.
If you have another shrink, go ahead and pop it.
Need more soaks.
There's
in the
more
bag.
Of them out here. Oh, someone else in the dream.
If you're dreaming, go soak.
I got this one.
4, 3, 2.
Stand and respect the boss. Awake to the
yeah,
blue.
Have you.
Take that silver. Blue. Take that silver.
We're very low.
Him.
Awake people, get on blue. Blue's stuck.
Get Trey up immediately.
That's coming in.
Trey, you should get up.
Dreamers, go soak.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Meteor.
Meteor,
you gotta wake up, dude. You gotta wake up.
Tank it, tank. Pump us. Pump boss, meet man.
I'm in the dream, you want me to have it?
Ad's coming up.
Okay, I got it.
Dreamers, get ready to stop.
Hang on meet man.
On the right.
Let's get some soap.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Take that silver.
We have a minute before we can get Dre up.
Shit. I got Dre. Never mind, I did it last time, my bad. Shit.
Yes. Stay alive, guys.
Hold on,
kill the big guy.
I have drink.
As I'm little lost. Ed.
Little Ed.
Big guy.
Use it small as you see fit at this point. If you see burst, use it. I would use it on this meteor. Trank.
Gotta stay on top of these ads, guys.
Soaker is soak. There you go, good job.
26 seconds, I'm like, 22
now.
Oh,
get that meteor, blue. Get meteor. Jeez.
Alright.
That's
15 seconds.
Both tanks are dead.
Get Dre up, or one of them. Should be able to get one up now.
I got Dre.
I got me.
Guys, I saw it on my screen.
Yeah, alright, me man, take it over.
Dre, you're safe.
Kill these ads.
It's me, man.
Dreamer, soak, please.
Shanking this?
Get Meteor, come on.
Get to the dreams.
Him if you have.
Ads in the back.
Phase 3.
Meat man got MC'd.
That's the end of days, boys.
That is it.
3, 2, 1.
We had to get up Dre.
Suicide taunt in case somebody had a meteor in phase three.
For future reference.
Yeah, we gotta make sure not to switch the tank that's in the dream on the boss at any point. Because if you take that add, you're taking tons of nightmare per hit. It's like 5 or 7 nightmare.
I think I just DC'd.
Yep.
Yeah, that's interesting.
Wipe it up, the next pool will be the last of the night.
Quit responding.
If we get to a next pool.
He does.
If we get to a next pool, correct.
Apparently we just pulled.
How does this happen?
Wait, what? I hit release spirit, I'm just standing here.
The boss is fighting Dre's ghost, it just killed Dre again.
Okay, that's interesting.
The boss is chasing me around the room.
I'm gonna fear him, guys, don't worry about it.
Okay, we got that.
What's going on?
Probably D does. What is that? Ferret squad? Poodle squad?
There's oh, wait, just got kicked out.
There it is.
I'm just able to get
oh,
that.
Oh, I got a full DC.
Yeah, same here.
Yeah, same.
That's funny.
The good old DDoS.
Oh, yeah, the servers are fucked right now. It says I'm on Illidan, but it's showing my character list from another server.
It won't even retrieve my character list.
Man, they had to ban all them Overwatch hackers, didn't they?
Shit's ridiculous.
Right.
At what point do we just call it?
Very soon. Unless something miraculous happens where everyone logs in at the same time.
I'm on Illidan, but no characters are shown.
Same.
There was a patch for me.
I'm just stuck at logging in.
I just got an error retrieving character list. So.
Yeah, we'll call it here, guys. We'll call it here. We have 5 more minutes anyway.
Alright, cool. GG, guys.
Cool.
Pretty
yeah,
nice. that last run was nice.
Yeah, 6 out of 7.
Funky B-Res is a great good
I wish
get.
We could have finished it up.
Well, okay, we'll be back tomorrow.
Yes, for sure. Tomorrow.
If you want... Theorycraft the fight, watch videos, see where we fucked up, look at logs, call out people, hey, you stood in this shit when you shouldn't have, Dre, you should have taunted at this point. I'm sure we all want to improve. Tomorrow we'll be back, we'll continue. Same time, 7:30 server. Good job, dudes.
Awesome.
Later, dudes.
Good job. See ya. Yeah.
This noise.
The fuck, bro?
Is my voice working?